for forming plural. There are various rules to change singular to plural. We will now learn some of these rules. First rule, by adding yes. While changing from, we generally add yes. For example, fan, fans, book, books, girl, girls. Once again, one fan, many fans. One book, many books. One girl, many girls. Second rule, by adding es. Similar words end with yes, ss, sh, ch, and s. We generally add es. For example, singular plural. First example, bus, buses, class, classes, brush, brushes, batch, batches, box, boxes. Once again, student, singular words end with yes, ss, sh, ch, s. We generally add